Strange theft in Santa Fe. Someone broke into a house and stole medical marijuana, pain pills, and meat. The sheriff's department says the thief gained entrance through an unsecured window at a home on the old Las Vegas highway sometime yesterday between 11 a.m. and 4 p.m. Right now, they do not have any suspects. If you know anything, you're asked to call the Santa Fe County Sheriff's Department.